Jatha yathatma parimijyate aso matpunna gatha sabano vidhanai. Yatha yathatma parimijyate aso matpunna gatha sabano vidhanai. Tatha tatha pasvati vastu suksham chakshusaivo anjana samprajuktam chakshusaivo anjana samprajuktam yatha yatha atma parimejjate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhanui tatha tatha pasvati vastu suksham chakshusaivo anjana samprajuktam Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that there is Vedodrik and Mangshadrik, two kinds of darshan there. Vedodrik darshan and Mangshadrik darshan. Prabhupada used to explain often these topics. That those who are going to watch everything, those who want to look everything under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, they can see everything as it is. And those who are bonded soul, their darshan is so dirty. Wherever they look, they always find some blood and flesh. Nothing else. Stool, blood, flesh, this they can see. Nothing else. You can remember, darshan is the main thing. I am not speaking about those who are getting some degree on darshan shastra. They can get, they have their memory, they can memorize and write, they can get degree. But that is not actually darshan, Vaishnava darshan. Darshan is most vital thing. Actually, what do you mean by bhajan? To rectify our darshan gradually. Gradually we can go on rectifying our darshan, rectifying our darshan, rectifying. Ultimately we can reach such a point where I can see all Golok Vrindavan. What do you mean by Golok Vrindavan Darshan? What do you mean by Vaikuntha Darshan? You can go to Vaikuntha and look, that is Vaikuntha Darshan. No. Actually, here also you can have Vaikuntha Darshan. Wow. How? When you can get this kind of situation, full of enjoyment by the mercy of Guru Vishnab and Harinam Kripa, enjoying full. And you are going to see both pain and pleasure same. It is called Vaikuntha Darshan. When you can go up to that platform, from where you can see everything all blissful, pain or pleasure, any kind of suffering, any kind of thing happening, you are blissful, very equal darshan. So it is called Vaikuntha Darshan. While you are here in this material world, Yahiva toir jitam sarga jesam sammesthitaha manaha. You can remember I discussed. You will have to attend that platform standing on which you can see all solved, everything is okay. All peaceful, all transcendental bliss all around. So, pain and pleasure, suffering and enjoyment, all same for you. That is called Vaikuntha Darshan. If you are going to put you in operation, still it's okay, by the desire of Krishna. Actually, you have one kind of darshan. If you say, I have no darshan, how possible if you have your eyes, then you have darshan? You have your eyes, that's when you have your darshan. He has his darshan. Man to man darshan differ. How differ? According to your previous sanskar. According to your previous sanskar, your darshan is this type of darshan according to previous sanskar, hit darshan is this kind of darshan. So it depends upon sangha, everything, sanskar, by which you are going to develop your new sanskar. Suppose previous sanskar, you already have inside your heart. At the same time, you are getting good association through which you are changing. So when you are going to leave body, the kind of darshan there, already there in your heart, that can follow you. That can follow me, your Atma can follow. That sanskar. So you have one kind of darshan, you, not only you, everybody. Everybody, those who have some drishti, looking power. Tiger also have one kind of darshan, no? If you look at you, you can find nice bandara today, blood and flesh. And if I look at you, I can see my nice mother coming in front of me. Follow? So darshan is everywhere. Monkey also. All creature, all, not everybody, even snake have some darshan. All they have, according to their previous sanskar, they have some darshan. We like to clarify some point which you could not clarify yesterday. That is very important, otherwise people can misunderstand me. After hearing some argument, Harikatha, they can misunderstand me. So I thought it is most urgent to clarify this point. So, yatha yatha atma parimijyate asu matpunnu gatha savano vidhanoi. This is final touch of your darshan. Follow. When you are taking initiation from Gurudev, if your initiation is perfect initiation, 100% perfect, then no question. At ease you can get kripa. If your diksha is 100% perfect at the time of taking initiation, then no question. At the same time you can get kripa from Gurudev, digest and develop power. But when not up to that point, maybe 70, 60, 50, 80. So according to your submission, according to your degree of submission, you can enjoy kripa. According to your degree of submission, you can develop your darshan power. Follow? Darshan power. On the basis of which you are going to darshan everything. But final touch is that, in Bhagavatam it is written, yatha yatha atma parimijyata chu. This sloka also speaking about cleaning your atma. Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying cheta darpana marjana, same thing is this sloka speaking. Some special thing here, and there also some special things, totally have some interlink, but actually point is that yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhanoi. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, if a jivatma go on hearing Harikatha, doing kirtan, then gradually he can develop his darshan power. Gradually he or she can develop darshan power, because yatha yatha mane according to, yatha yatha mane according to your practice of shravan harikatha, shravan kirtan. Yatha yatha, if you are not going to hear but pure harikatha, then you can develop that kind of darshan. Yatha yatha mean it a total meaning. Yatha yatha mean you will have to very clearly understand. Yatha yatha mean as per your desire to hear harikatha, also as per the harikatha quality of harikatha we are hearing. So both factor, yatha yatha atma parimijyate asu, parimijyate, not mrijyate, mrijan dhatu, cleaning, mrijan, mrij. So parimijyate, pari, here also, you know, parimijyate. Parimijyate is a special type of cleaning. Parimijyate asu, tatha tatha atma, tatha tatha paschati vastu suksham. So according to your cleaning of heart by Harikatha and Kirtan, you can develop your eyesight. Eyesight, you know, darshan power. Not eyesight means medical eyesight. Not that you can see, your eyes is not that. Darshan power means your tatha tatha paschati vastu suksham. Like I have seen very old lady, grandmother. She can with one string, can put inside. Whereas you, at present, you know, you know that kind of thing. 90 years. How possible? She can see everything. So that kind of power. So it is right. In our childhood, mother used to apply black forcefully. You are going to play? No, come, apply black. So by applying black, what happens? Then you can develop your sight, material sight. But that is spoken about your fine darshan, Vaikuntha darshan. So yatha yatha atma parimijyate asu matpunna gatha savano vidhane tatha tatha pashyati vastu suksham chakshushaiva anjana samprayuktam. As if black applied, then shurma, one kind of special black. Those were Afghan people using eyesight very from some special thing they use. It's called surma, black surma they using to develop their eyesight. Here, according to your Harikatha Kirtan, the way with full tenacity, if you go on hearing Harikatha and from right source, then be sure you can go on cleaning your heart and you can develop your Vaikuntha Darshan. Clear. Now Vaikuntha Darshan, clearly. Now actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that any spiritual organization, if you are going to make, if you are going to establish one spiritual organization with some bonded soul, those who are rajastamagun, those who are having all different kind of anartha and rajatamagun, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak, you must hear very clearly. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those who want to establish spiritual organization and though in this institution, organization, there is some so-called devotees, they are full of anartha, full of rajatama gun, full of anartha, all different kind of dirty thing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, a spiritual organization established by the power of those, you know, foolish people, foolish so-called devotees, is very dangerous because they are going to show their own capacity according to their sanskar, and ultimately you are going to get some black name. In the name of your society, some outside people can spit. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, some spiritual organization, those spiritual organization set up by the power of some bonded people, ultimately they are going to prove something which is negative. So outside people, they are going to spit on them. They say, look, they are sadhu, they will red cloth and in a sannyas, everything they are speaking like Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Rajastama tarito kichu baddha jivganer dhara, in Bengali. Rajastama tarito kichu baddha jivganer dhara, je adhatik sangstha gotito hai, tahate kono adarshomoi shikha pocharito hote parena, borong tahate bohir jagater lok, ki karen? Bohir jagater lok, nishthiban thaken, thutu, thu. Nishthivan dek kare. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak. If you are going to some spiritual organization, you are going to make and set up, by the power of some bonded soul, those by this way, you are not going to establish some nice adarsha, idealism. This way, if you are going to set up one spiritual organization in which all bonded souls are there, with their bad sanskar, rajastama guntarito, in that case, you have no scope to establish some idealism in the society. On the contrary, outside people can spit on you, on their society. They can say they set up this kind of society where all bonded souls doing all rubbish, or in newspaper coming, in news, TV news coming, this kind of situation. Bhaktivinoda took 150 years back. He's crying. I can show you. Somebody can say, Maharaj, to show mercy, our Guru Varga opening mots. I agree with you. Our Guru Varga going to set up mots and mandir to do something concrete for those bonded souls. That I'm ready to confess. I agree. But another point is that Badhajib, those who are there admitted in the school, Badhajib bonded, because Prabhupada already told, this Gaudiya Math is on hospital, spiritual hospital. So it is my request, don't misunderstand me. Don't think that I am heartless. Then you will have to open my heart and see my I am heartless or not. I am bound to speak this way because I like to see the rectified situation. That is the only reason. I have no envious attitude. So somebody can think otherwise. I have no way what to do. So Guru Varga surely going to open. Guru Varga already opened. At present Guru Varga not there. All Guru Varga gone. Our Guru Varga Prabhupada Parshad. But they are all opening, they are going to open mart to deliver all bonded souls. It is one kind of hospital. So I agree with you, but at the same time, I am bound to say, you are opening hospital, but there is no doctor. This we cannot allow. You are opening hospital, so many patients you are admitting, but there is no doctor. You are making this situation. So what I mean to say, you opening hospital, okay, if it is really, because first point, Prabhupada speaking, you cannot establish mot by money power. Prabhupada speaking, by many power, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking same. By money power and manpower, you cannot establish any spiritual organization. It is not possible. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. And Prabhupada also speaking, they by money power, if you want to open one mot, then Tata, Birla, they can open one mot, or we can go and get Krishna there. It's possible. We'll have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava. I can clarify this point also at Guru Maharaj's disappearance day. Now I'm going to touch. Whenever one eternal Parshad Mahapurush want to open one mat with his desire, mat already established at heart. Deities established at heart. Only he is bringing it outside to show you this mat. So mat doesn't mean is a construction of some stone and brick and sand and cement. It's not mat. Mat mean has some spiritual existence. There Nityananda Anantadev is there. So we can confess this is mot. If it is established by one rich man, it is not actually mot. Mot, you cannot establish this way. So what Prabhupada wanted to speak, by money power and manpower, you have no power to establish one's aprakita mat. Prakita mat you can, komat you can make. That you can make where all those, insects can, or snacks, Guru Padmadma writing one article, Mathobashir Kartabya Nirnoy. You are learning Bengali, na? You should hear. Mathobashir Kartabya Nirnoy. What do you mean? What I mean? Mathobashi Kartabya Nirnoy. The main duties of those Mathobashi, those who are going to stay in Math, what is their character, what is their behavior of? Nobody going to obey. If they come to fight with me, I can show the writing of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Padmadma. They cannot fight with me. They can stop and go away. So this way they like to prove. They like to prove that you are heartless. We have some open heart. They like to prove this way. Whenever they hear this kind of strict Harikatha, they say, I am heartless. I say, yeah, really heartless. I have no bhakti. But you cannot prove that you are not heartless. This way they want to prove that our heart is very open, broad heart, broad minded. So we allow all patient, different kind of patient in our mode, and we are going to help them to bhajan. I say, first of all, you try to help yourself. You have taken son, I know. But if I open the screen of your life, then you can understand. But I don't like to speak much about that. I am very sorry. They want to prove that our Gurudev and we are very open-hearted. Our heart is very broad. So we are not going to find any fault with anybody. What do you mean by find? Prabhupada not going to find any fault with anybody. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not going to. You are great Vaishnava, more than Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I know. That's why your situation is like this. So don't speak like that. Actually, Prabhupada wanted to speak that by money power and manpower he cannot make. At present, everybody have some money. Oh, open mouth there, here, all in Japan. So Guru Padman speaking is one kind of kumot in which some insect and some snake can, because there is hole, so snake can come and stay. Poisonous snake can take rest and take prasadam, milk and paramana, snake can stay. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they cannot establish any kind of idealism so that the social, whole society can get some benefit out of that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they can, by this way, if they are going to establish one society, they cannot show some idealism through which they can give some benefit to the whole society, spiritual benefit. Not possible. So that's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his writing told, Mat mandi dalan bari na kore prayas. Don't try to make any temple on big building, because this become a danger in the way of your bhajan. You cannot do bhajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, why speaking this way? This is not good. Somebody is speaking. They don't understand what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak and what Prabhupada wanted to speak, all the same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak, Matmani dalan dalan bari nakaro prayas. Don't try to make big building. Ultimately, you will have to hire some outside people, servant, you know, some leather man or fisherman. You can get admission in your mat. They can receive everything. Some outside. Sridharma used to say, don't allow everybody inside temple, Sridharma speak. Before living body, don't allow. I am not speaking the name of that acharya. Don't allow everybody to enter into temple. It's dangerous. Don't allow everybody inside kitchen. Sridhar Maharaj, who going to obey? I am big acharya. Who is Sridhar Maharaj? Who is Bhakti Pramod Puriyosa? Useless there. I am more liberated. Big heart I have. They want to prove this way. So now the situation. If you are not going to develop that kind of quality, as a priest at least, pujari, how you can allow it to enter into temple? There is some, you know, puppet there, you think? Some doll there inside the temple? No deity? Deity mean? Vigraha nau tumi sakshat brajanda nandan. You are not deity, you are Krishna himself. This way, this is the Gaudiya Darshan. Now what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak, don't try to mat mandi dalan bari nakraya prayas. Don't try to make big building. Don't try to make big temple. This way Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. But for whom? Prabhupada making so 64 temples in his lifetime. Not only that, some Rajanarayan, some big man, he came to discuss with Prabhupada. He is asking Prabhupada, you are very lucky actually, you are actually very powerful, you are making 64 mats in different parts. And you are making, and all your big, you know, disciples and big, powerful disciples, they are Prabhupada with a slight smiling speaking. What do you mean by 64 mats? What do you mean by 64 mats? I wanted to establish Gauriya Math inside the heart of everybody. 64 mats? What I can do? So this darshan of Prabhupada is totally different. Don't try to misunderstand. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, through 64 Gauriya Math, Prabhupada wanted to establish Gauriya Math inside your heart. That kind of power is there inside Prabhupada. Otherwise, Prabhupada cannot speak this way. But everybody cannot speak this way. Everybody cannot speak this way. Prabhupada speaking. And actually, you speak, there is so much Pracharak, they are going to preaching. But actually, so many things Prabhupada speaking. There are so many Pracharak, but I need a big Pracharak who can speak in such a way that they can give some benefit to all common people. So big Pracharak mean Prabhupada want to speak that if instead of 64 Gauriya Maths, if instead of 64 Gauriya Maths, if I have the chance to get 64 Pracharak, instead of 50 Gauriya Maths, instead of 64 Gauriya Maths, if I can get the scope to make 64 mobile Gauriya Maths, I mean Pracharak, those who are having 100% power in that inside their heart, I wish that way. So people, they cannot understand. Now Prabhupada wanted to make temples, this, that, here and there, to help people to get bhakti, nothing else. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, mat mandi dalan bari nakaro prayas. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing right way. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way? Why Bhagavan Sri Krishna already writing in Bhagavatam, man mandir karaya dhiram. You will have to make my temple, big temple. Krishna speaking to Uddhava, man mandir kare dhiram. You will have to make big temple, my temple. Mandir. Mot na, man mandir. It is a mandir. Not mot, didn't. Mot is totally separate mood. They are all the common, you know, brahmacharis and sannyasis can stay together, help each other to develop bhakti. I can come to this point now. Then after that come to the original point. So, Prabhupada making temple, at the same time Prabhupada also given, Prabhupada opening Gauriya Hospital in different place, at the same time Prabhupada giving doctor also. Prabhupada giving powerful sadhu, they are staying. I can come to this vital point after some time. So, Prabhupada can open temple, Prabhupada can keep, arrange very important doctors, those who can give treatment. Otherwise, Mahapadeshak, Mahapadeshak, Vidya Ratna, different kind of title Prabhupada giving them because they are versed in bhakti cult. So, Prabhupada can do this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is surely not going to speak about Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in general for us, common people. Those who are not having sufficient bhajan power, if they are going to open temple, in that case they cannot maintain. Follow? They cannot maintain. To maintain temple, to worship, to cook, they will have to engage some matajis outside, Gyastha Mataji here and there. They can pay salary, they can do this, because they have no manpower. This way they can, they are going to make some contamination, surely. How they can maintain? They have no way. So they can invite outside people, pay money. They, for Bandara, Utsav, they can go to a rich man to catch his leg. You arrange. That's why in Bhagavatam it is seen, the why brahmachari sannyasis, why they are going to catch the lotus feet of rich man. Kasmad bhajanti dhanabud dhanadurma dandha. In Bhagavatam it is written. Kasmad, why, what for? Kasmad bhajanti dhanadurma dandhan. Dhanadurma dandhan. Those who are blind, those are rich, those are popped up, rich man. They can buy sadhu. They speak, we can buy sadhu. At present, so many sadhu can come. If I pay panami, really, sadhu is so cheap in Kalikal. So, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak, you have to realize. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur can realize what going to happen in within coming 200 years. Follow? Even big acharya, they forecast what going to happen. They already forecast. Even Swami Maharaj also forecast. I am not going to speak in detail because no need. So, actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak that if you open mouth, you can lose your power to do bhajan. You cannot do bha. You have no bhajan power. So, surely you will have to catch the lotus feet, the feet of a rich man. So in Bhagavatam it is written, Kasmad bhajanti dhano durvanandhan. Why Sadhu Guru Vaishnava Sannyasi, they are going to catch the lotus feet of those rich men? That is not lotus feet, I cannot speak. Feet, not lotus feet actually. So lotus is a very, there is Padma, very important, I should know, I should use. So this way actually, another point I can come back to this vital point. What I told yesterday, I couldn't explain in details. Really so, in Kalikal, Gashti Bhajan is very nice. Gashti Bhajan means group bhajan. In Kalikal, individual bhajan, you cannot get power. But some sadhu can get power. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj can get power, some Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, who, not that you can get power. They can get power, they have that kind of power. So, in Kalika, Goshti Bhajan, I mean group bhajan, is more practical. Why? In Goshti Bhajan, in group bhajan, first of all, you have the scope to meet one great sadhu there in the temple. Because doctor is there. Without doctor, why you are open? So, big sadhu there. So, all common devotees, those who are learning here, mat mean? Matanti basanti chhatraha paramarthinaha. Those who are for spiritual training, those who are going to come in mat to stay, that is called mat. For mat means in which, where those, you know, brahmacharis, sannyasi, those devotees, they can get their scope to get, learn something and make their progress in spiritual line. Follow? This is the main purpose. Now they are making changing purpose. This is the main purpose. That's why many times I told, Prabhupada speaking, if Bani Vaibhav, our main property, Gauriyas, are Bani Vaibhav. If you have your power to protect this Bani Vaibhav, you can protect the whole society. If you have no power to protect this Bani Vaibhav, what you can? You can make Chanarasa daily, you can serve card and sweet ball daily, but you cannot maintain one Brahmachari. You cannot make, in your whole life, you cannot make one Brahmachari. You have no power. So, first is Harikatha Bandara. This Harikatha Bandara should be there. So, why it is written that in Kalikal, Gashti Bhajan, group bhajan is more practical, provided they have more or less same idea. Conception more or less, maybe little difference. Not that heaven and hell difference. Follow what I mean to say. Aki Uddeshabhar, what I told Bengali yesterday, it is, what is the meaning? Matro apnara ikwag dine jivane, একই আশ্রয় বিগ্রহের আনুগত্যে মিলিয়ামিশিয়া আপনারা হরিভজন করিবেন ইন বেঙ্গলি ইন ইংলিশ অ্যাকচুয়ালি দিস লাইফ ইজ শর্ট লাইফ ইউ আর উই আর গোয়িং টু লিভ ফর শর্ট পিরিয়ড হিয়ার ইন দিস ম্যাটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড উইদিন দিস পিরিয়ড ইউ হ্যাভ ইউর স্কোপ টু টেক শেল্টার অফ এক ওয়ান আশ্রয় বিগ্রহ আই মিন গুরুপাদ পদ্ম বৈষ্ণব and you will have to serve all together with full adjustment, milia mishya, full adjustment. What is called, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, full adjustment, all full adjustment mean, Prabhupada used to speak this word, full adjustment mean what Prabhupada wanted to speak, all proper adjustment is called yukta vairagya, all proper adjustment. Actually point is there, if in this spiritual organization, if there is so many doctors, then we have the scope to hear Harikatha, pay dandavat to them. We have the scope to take uchishta also, dust particle from their lotus feet. So gradually, we are going to hear Harikatha, we have the scope to hear Harikatha from them. So gradually, they are going to guide us. So we are going to serve under the guidance of that Asraya Virgraha. We are going to serve Radha Govinda, Gaurhari, this way. So gradually you can feel some improvement. Improvement. That doesn't mean you can give dukkha to a murderer. That doesn't mean you can do anything, whatever you like. You can give diksha to a pros. If you can change him, change her, then no problem. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, it is written in Hari Bhakti Vilas. So at least we must follow something. Not that we can throw Hari Bhakti Vilas outside and you know we can do according to our own desire and try to prove that we are more merciful. Not that. If Hari Bhakti Vilas, Sanatana Goswami writing, Sanatana Goswami compiling, Sanatana Goswami is not foolish. Sanatana Goswami is the most merciful personality. I cannot prove that I am more merciful than Sanatana. This is offensive. So Sanatana Goswami writing this way, while you are going to give diksha, you will have to consider some positive point. Totally reverse, totally is hooligan. You can admit in mud without any judgment, without the, no. This is called, actually, quality and quantity cannot persist together. So you are going to increase number. So automatically, if there is some disease in somebody, if Gurudev have power, he will have to rectify him. Not that that man is having some AIDS disease, that man is having cholera, that man is having typhoid, okay, you can stay wrong. Because that disease, all other devotees can get the disease. Follow? I say? Contamination. So automatically, today or tomorrow, those devotees, those healthy, they have no disease, they can get disease because contagious disease they can get. Okay, you can. I already told now one case of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. That devotee, Maharaj give kipa, change her life. That you can do. Not that you can all rubbish, you know, you can all garbage you can sweep and take into mud. This is not that. They are going to explain wrong way. This is not the idea of Prabhupada. Prabhupada always used to keep a close watch. Though Prabhupada, suppose at present Prabhupada in Madras, but Prabhupada can see everything. Prabhupada in Madras, Prabhupada getting control over Gauriamat in Calcutta, that kind of power is there. So you will have to get control over the situation. Not that all rubbish, you know, garbage you can bring in mud and make a society, after that all rubbish thing happening, everybody going to criticize. So now what do you mean by adjustment? What do you mean by proper adjustment? What do you mean by proper adjustment? Proper adjustment, milia mishya. What do you mean by proper adjustment, milia mishya? What do you mean by this? Milia mishya, proper adjustment doesn't mean a nice elevated sadhu can leave all his etiquette, acharan, everything, leave and get adjusted with those, you know, demon staying in temple. Not that. try to understand, they want to explain this way, that that Maharaj has no adjustment power. I can give you example also. Not that I am speaking. Actually, those who are in temple, they have the scope to meet that elevated sadhu, doctors. Now, that doesn't mean that elevated sadhu can come down to the level of this, you know, demon staying in temple and get adjusted. Follow what I mean to say. That doesn't mean those who are elevated sadhu, those who are staying in temple, they need to adjust with those, you know, fallen people, and they can come down from their high level to low level. Foolish number one, they are speaking this way. That not mean. Adjustment mean they are going to excuse you, maybe 10 times you are making same mistake, 10 times, 20 times, they can excuse you and try to rectify you, follow? They can give you scope, but you will have to, those are neophyte, new devotees, I mean those who are, you know, small devotees, they will have to get adjusted with that sadhu. Properly go up to the level. Many times Prabhupada also told. I told na that day that when one big professor speaking, Prabhupada, better you can come to our level to speak Harikatha. Prabhupada speaking, it is good. It is good if the speaker can take all the, you know, audience up to his level. Follow? Prabhupada speaking this way. It is good if the speaker can take all audience up to his level, rather than the speaker can come down to low level. Prabhupada speaking this way. So they cannot escape. I can give one by example. Now I can give one example, one or two examples, through which you can get clear idea. That they don't understand what do you mean by this adjustment. Proper adjustment, milia mishia, they think that with elevated sadhu, they have no adjustment power, they will have to come down to their level and lose their bhajan. Not that. Adjustment means many times they can excuse you, they can give you scope to rectify and take you up to that level. Follow my point. This is us. So again I can explain that. Opichet sudurachar bhajate mamanna bhag. Sadureva samantabhya sammak bhavasit iddhi. Again, I can touch this slok today. Now, I can give two examples. In Vrindavan Math, one big Babaji Maharaj, very nice, always doing bhajan. His name is Gurudas Baba, I think, I forget. His seva is very nice. Any aroti, morning, noon, or night time, morning, prabhat, noontime or evening time, any arati, any time, even night time arati, when sayan arati, it is the duty of Babaji Maharaj to come with ganta, I mean this bell, and come. And the screen open, Babaji Maharaj paid on the word, and very sweetly used to sing all kirtan, nice kirtan. Kirtan is a special seva, follow? One day, Babaji Maharaj playing on kartal and doing kirtan, and one so-called brahmachari take, you know, ganta. You know, ganta mean, I mean kasar, not ganta. Kasar and playing. Babaji Maharaj looking at him, doing kirtan. Kirtan mean, Babaji Maharaj want to satisfy Krishna 100%. So he cannot tolerate any kind of nonsense. So Babaji Maharaj looking at him, try to play properly, so that I am speaking, singing kirtan with my kartal. You have to follow kartal, rhythm, you know, rhythm. Without rhythm, kirtan can break. At least 10 times, Babaji Maharaj looking at him. He is so foolish, so idiot, cannot rectify him. Many times, Babaji Maharaj speaking, previously also, today also, he cannot. He is, you know, playing, you know, kasar in such a way, it make the kirtan very ugly. Then ultimately, Babaji Maharaj, when the kirtan is over, throw this danda to him. His body? Follow? So some people thinking Babaji Maharaj is heartless. Follow? After Kirtan is over, he gone to his home, room, and Babaji Maharaj, Pujari giving so much prasadam to him. Babaji Maharaj taking prasadam and calling the boy, the brahmachari, who is playing all rubbish. He's calling and kissing him, blessing. You know the reason for why I beat you. You know the reason? Because you are going to make disturbance in my seva. This seva is my heart, Kirtan seva. Repeatedly I speak, you try to rectify your rhythm. You cannot understand. So better you stop. You keep the ganta, kartal and everything, and stop, stand. That's why, never mind. Follow one example I give. So you see, Babaji Maharaj elevated, is doing bhajan very nicely. Another example I can give. One, Babaji Maharaj, he is the disciple of Prabhupad, I think. He is the disciple of Prabhupad. He is also, I think, I forget. I will have to ask. Bharati Maharaj is not there. How can I ask? So anyway, one day, Babaji Maharaj was there in temple. He is doing nice bhajan all the time. But some demonic character, brahmacharis, they are not actually brahmacharis, they are actually demon. They are always criticizing Babaji Maharaj. Always, all the time criticizing and speaking. Whole day you are sitting, doing nothing. Speaking all rubbish against Babaji Maharaj. He is elevated sadhu. Also, I told her, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami is no money. So he used to speak all rubbish. Hey, you have to do this thing. Then after that you can do. This way, speaking. Maharaj speaking, I have some writing. No, first you do it. After that you can go. This way. Recorded is not there. So I cannot show you. They all fall down. Great devotee. He is the eternal person of Prabhupada and Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking this way. So demonic character. So anyway, drop the point. So this way they want to insult. Now, one day it's too much. Babaji Maharaj also ignored. They are actually small, my son, they can speak. Never mind. One day, so rough behavior, Babaji Maharaj wanted to give some lesson to them. Simply, Babaji Maharaj went inside room and locked the room. Try to follow. I heard it from one authentic devotee. Not that it is false. He entered his room and locked the room. Without water, without prasadam, for two days already gone. Two days gone. Then in the meantime, I heard it from whom? Narayan Maharaj. Who Narayan Maharaj? They are in charge of this Chaitanya Gauri Math. He told me, Maharaj, yes. Then Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj coming in Math. As soon as they enter Math, somebody informed that Babaji Maharaj for 2 days not taking water, drinking. What happens? Well, that demon speaking all rubbish to Babaji Maharaj. First of all, luggage, Babaji, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, throw luggage and reach that room. The room is locked. Room is locked. You lock in from inside. Madhava Goswami Maharaj paying prostrate dandavat to Godfather and crying. Babaji Maharaj, please, Babaji Maharaj, my son is your son. Maybe they have done some mistake. We have to rectify them. We have to save them. I know they are knowing no etiquette. Please, if you don't going to open, then I am also not going to take water and prasadam. Ultimately, Babaji Maharaj was bound to open because he was elder godfather. This. When opened the door, they both bursted into tears, embraced each other and crying, what to speak. This way. This is the teachings of Acharya. Follow. So, two examples I speak. How we are going to misuse the existence of a great devotee in a mot. I am not speaking about myself. Because if I speak, it is recorded. I should not speak. Some other times I can speak. What kind of oppression was there in my life? You can cry. You cannot be here. I can speak some other time. So it's usually going on because I am speaking Harikatha. What Harikatha? What spoken by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda. That's why so much operation. If in place of me, if you are there, you would have died by this time. Still I am alive by the mercy of Gurudev. Anyway, so adjustment doesn't mean those great devotees, they are going to lose their own position and come down to low position. Adjust with it. They think adjustment this. This is no adjustment. Adjustment, Guru Vaishnava already, they are full of mercy. They are going to show mercy to you. If you are again 10 times, 20 times, they are going to speak, Prabhu, don't do this way. Don't do this way. Don't do this way. 20 times, 10, repeatedly speaking. But still, if you are not going to obey, disobey, ignore the instruction of Sadhguru, how you can maintain temple? And the higher authority not giving any patent? They are doing all rubbish. But you think, I am running my mod. How you are running my? How you are running your mod? You have to run your mod according to the principle of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We cannot run your mot according to your own desire. Guru Padmadma always used to speak this word. Gauriyamot can only be, you know, Gauriyamot can only be guided by, Gauriyamot can get the principle of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If you are going to ignore the principle of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, then it is not Gauriyamot. Guru Padmadma used to say, Gauriyamat mane, you will have to run Gauriyamat on the basis of the principles spoken by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Guru Padmanabha used to speak this word. Otherwise you cannot run Gauriyamat. It's some society you can maintain. Society you can maintain. Chaitanya Mat is transcendental, Chaitanya Mat society is material. Follow? So society doesn't mean they are all transcendental people can stay. Why it is necessary to make one society? Why? To make a balance. Because material people there and spiritual sky there, so you have to make adjustment. That's why. Then now, if we want to use it totally wrong. So, after this explanation of this sloka, Opichet Sudurachar, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Vishwanath Babu repeatedly speaking, that it doesn't mean that you can do all rubbish and still you can put tilak and mala, we can say devotee. Not there. Don't try to misunderstand. They're speaking, they are having very fresh idea. They want to follow Sadhguru Vaishnava, their principle. They want to organize, their goal is okay. But sometime due to previous sanskar, by chance making mistake. Oh. That can be excused. By chance making mistake, that can be excused. They can be given another chance to rectify. But Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking, not that he is making repeatedly same mistake, same mistake, same mistake. He is going to take the undue advantage of that Harinam power and Diksha. I told you, na, many times, those who are coming to Gauriyamat to take undue advantage the transcendental diksha, shiksha available here. Those who are coming to Gauriyamat with their duplicity, with their dirty mood to misuse the divine knowledge available here, with them Gauriyamat cannot keep any relation or doesn't. The Gauriyamat doesn't happen. So this point you should remember, don't try to misuse it. By chance you are making mistake, that can be rectified. Not that, his mood is very bad. His mood is very bad. Always he is doing all woman association, this, that, all rubbish. Even taking gutka, khaini, all inside mud. You come with me, I can show you. You come with me, I can show you. If I cannot show, I can throw my clothes. By idiot number one. They are all going against me. Okay, but still they allow them. If you have your mercy, please try to rectify them. If contamination is there, then you are fresh. Maybe you don't know about anything, what is devotion. but still your heart is clean, more or less clean, so you cannot get. So contamination is there. So disease there, no doctor there, you are admitting all different kind of, you know, patient here, making some contamination, all society going to fall down. So, opiche suracha, suduracha, don't some people want to misuse it. They want to misuse it. They're speaking, opiche suracha. They give the example of, you know, Billamangal Thakur. You see, foolish number one. You want to compare your case with Billamangal Thakur? Idiot. They are going to compare. Foolish. Not that, actually. So, now we can come to the point that those yagyik brahmans, they are having no bhakti. They are busy with karmakanda. They are always busy with karmakanda. Karmakanda means having different kind of desire, material desire. Bishoir sango, be careful if you like to go ahead in spiritual line. Always be careful about Vishoir sanga. I am not going to speak, he is brahmachari, he is sannyasi, he is acharya. I don't like to speak clearly. You will have to understand what I mean to say. Vishai Sangha, in the form of sadhu, if you are going to get Vishai Sangha, I cannot protect you. My father, grandfather cannot protect you. Always be careful. Be careful about Vishai Sangha. Vishai means material people. Now, those yagyik brahman, they are there. But their wives also there. But be sure, those wives, they are guided by a divine principle of Malini. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso matpunnagata sabanavid. They are hearing all the time from Malini, this, that, Brajavasi, their unique heart they develop. But those husbands, their husband, they are heartless. They like to prove that we are elevated Brahman, but they are not going to get. But be sure, those wives there, they are not going to get the association of their husband. If wives going to get their association, then by now they are supposed to come to husband to appreciate. When the husband already drive them away, coward boys, Krishna himself. Now they are reciting Veda. What is the meaning? What is the meaning of your austerity and penances? You are doing so much austerity and penances. What value? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu meditator. Osuryo tap kare tahe kiba phal. Are even demons, they are also doing austerity and penances. More than you. More, no demigods can do. So Prabhupada, Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyakasipu, you know, Ravan, more than you. But they are not getting bhakti. So, austerity and finances you are doing, that doesn't mean you are going to get bhakti. Bhakti is the main treasure. Mahi bhakti rhi bhutanam amrita taya kalpate. Now, another sloka from Srimad Bhagavatam, we can discuss, through which we can prove that to worship Krishna is all. At all, if you have any Baba, love affair with Krishna, Balaram, and Ono, Vrindavan, Harinam. Because Naraji Maharaj speaking, Yatha tarar mul nise chanena tippanti tatskanda bhujopasakha pranupaharasya jathendriyanam tathaivo arhananam achyutheja. Follow? Naraji Maharaj speaking, Yathā tararmu, they are actually foolish Brahman. They want to deserve that we are big Brahman, pandit. But they know nothing. They memorize some mantra they can speak. Doing jagya. Om Swaha. Who is Swaha? Swaha? What do you mean by Swaha? Who is Swaha? What do you mean by Swaha? So long time you are getting admission in Gauriyamar, no concept about Swaha. Sometime you are also doing. Swaha means wife of Agnidev. Swaha. You don't know. Getting admission in Gauriyamar. So they are doing swaha swaha, but actually through swaha, I mean the power of Agni, Shakti of Agni, all demigods, they are going to get their respective prasadam, I mean share. When somebody going to do some jagya, suppose they will do, oh Indrayo swaha, in that case, the Shakti of Agni going to carry the share of Indra to Indra. Follow? Otherwise, Indra is going to fasting. Otherwise, Indra going to fast. When Indra is there inside water, then how without fasting? Agni cannot come. Big problem. Agni cannot enter into water, so Indra fasting. Oh, so much. You know. So this way actually, through the power, I mean Shakti, Agni going to carry all separate shares of all demigods as a system. Now those Brahmins, they want to prove that we are elevated Brahman, big, powerful, but they have no power because Viprat Tisara Guna Yutat Aravinda Nava Padaravinda Mimukhat Sapachambaristam. I already told. Viprat Disaraguna Yutat Aravinda Nava Padaravinda Mimukhat Sapachambaristam. Sapach, who is going to cook the flesh of dog, is more better than you, more elevated than you, if having bhakti at present. Previously used to cook. For Opichet Sudarachar. Opichet Sudarachar. So at present they are devotee. Follow. By chance they are doing some mistake which is not good. Okay. They can. Because their goal, their target, sammak vyavashita he saw. Because his, you know, brain and heart almost organized properly at present. He is well organized. Is well organized at present. It was bad previously due to some wrong conception, due to some previous sanskar. Because I give the example of fan, you off the fan, no current going, but still for some time, rotation, you cannot stop rotation because due to momentum. So same way, if your life is full of sin, previously you should do, at present you are not going to do anything, but by chance, you are going to make mistake, that can be excused. Krishna speaking, I am going to rectify, it is my responsibility to rectify them. It is my responsibility, Guru Vaishnava already taken responsibility. I can discuss details about Guru Tattva secrecy and how Guru Tattva helping us to get the power of Krishna. Bhakti, I can, oh secrecy, very, Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan, Vishwanatha, I can speak that day, not today. So actually, point is that, Opichet Sudarachar is very typical sloka. You'll have to get the exact meaning of this sloka, otherwise you can misuse it, you can take undue advantage of this sloka. So, Naraji Maharaj speaking, those Brahmins, they want to prove that we are elevated Brahman, but they are useless because they have no relation with Krishna. Because they have no relation with Krishna. But Krishna is the original point of any yagya, yagya purusha. Krishna is a yagya purusha. Who is yagya purusha? Krishna. Yagya vai Vishnu, yagya vai Krishna. Krishna himself yagya. Who is the original point of yagya? You want to avoid Krishna. That is why Dakha yagya was destroyed. Why? Dakha wanted to prove, I am very efficient. I have some skill. What kind of skill? What kind of skill? Dakha wanted to, Dakha mean? Dakha, Sanskrit word. Dakha, Bengali word also. Dakha means skill, efficiency. It is written, Vishwanatha Chakravarti was written, Dakha having his efficiency skill. What kind of efficiency? What kind of efficiency? Because Dakha is very efficient about material life. How to give birth to different children, how to take care of children, and these matters all around, pratishtha, kamini kanchan, property, respect, all. Daksha is daksha. Daksha, name daksha, that the name daksha is given this way because they are efficient. What kind of efficiency? They are efficient to get lap, puja, pratishtha, honor, and can give birth to children, everything, all big family members. This kind of blood and flesh conception. I told her, started with this conception. Vedodrik and daksha is not at all, at all. Daksha is not at all Vedodrik, Mangshadrik. So he discovered Paramahansa Sreshtha Sankar Bhagavan is useless like monkey. Huh? Speaking is like monkey. By the order of Brahma, I was bound to give my daughter, the small daughter, very sweet daughter, to this monkey. This way insulting. How dare you see, is insulting. Sankar, says, by the order of Brahma, Pita, Brahma, I was bound to give my sweet daughter, very nice looking, to this monkey. There's no etiquette, nothing, all dirty all the time, staying in cemetery and ground. And no purity, not taking bath, anything. Speaking this way. Insulting. What is the ultimate result? Sankar Bhagavan gone. Finally, Shati Devi going to leave the body. Sankar can see all future. After that, what happens? After that, what happens? Brahma speaking, you are foolish, all demigods. Whereas I am not going to participate, you should understand why Brahma not coming. Why Vishnu not coming. You are going there, so you are getting result. You should think, why Brahma not coming? I am not going there. Shankar already insulted, not coming. Great devotees, they are not coming. Brahma is not ordinary. Brahma getting this Kamgayatri from whom? If somebody is speaking, Brahma is Rajagun, no bhakti, is foolish number one. Brahma, don't speak that way. In Madhva Sampradaya, Brahma is, you know, great, you know, dignity there. Brahma, you can speak Siddhanta this way. But Maharaj, they are going to carry out the order of, they are going to carry out the order of, they are going to carry out the order of, they are going to carry out the order of whom? About whom I am speaking? Huh? Brahma. Brahma going to carry out the order of Supreme Lord? Brahma going to carry out the order of Supreme Lord. So, he is going to change his apron. Like one Vaishnava going to service in as police inspector. Or, you know, IC. Then what to do? He is Vaishnava, he is Tilak, everything, but he will have to erase and go to do his service. So this much you can say. Brahma's Vaishnava, but going to show that Rajagun apron, Rajagun. Brahma going to show Rajagun apron and Shankar Bhagavan going to show Tamagun apron. But inside heart, Shankar is Vaishnavanam Yathasambhu. This you can say. Don't speak that way. Don't operate that Brahma is useless, Brahma is... Don't speak! But if he is useless, then why Bhagavan Sri Krishna is giving the topmost property? What is the topmost property in our life? That Kam Gayatri. All thousands of mantras available everywhere. This mantra is topmost. Mahamantra means this, Kam Gayatri. Topmost. Mantra Raj, it is called Mantra Raj. So when Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself going to give Aprakita Kamdev, going to give this mantra to Brahma, how we can say Brahma is devoid of rasa tattva, Brahma is used? Maybe Brahma not going to show it in front of you. Follow? So this way we'll have to do Siddhanta. So Brahma speaking, how you can complete your yagya? Foolish. Wherever you discover that I am not going to participate in yagya, Shankar already insulted, and Yagya by Vishnu, the main, you know, principal factor of yagya. Yagya by Vishnu is not coming. Why you go to attend? The yagya is useless. Finally, when everything over, when Shankar Bhagavan going to bless everybody, again rectify situation, then the yagya was complete. Otherwise, yagya was complete. Now here yagya is not complete because those Brahman Pandit Maninaha, those yagyik Brahman, they are foolish, they want to prove we are great Pandit. We are doing yagya. What? A yagya, what use of yagya? If yagya, any kind of yagya, you are sleeping, you are eating, you are reading, you are hearing Harikatha, all, everything, if not going to give full satisfaction to Krishna, what you can do? Life is very short. That's why in Rasamrita is written, Bahu Gantho Kala Bhyasa Nishiddho. You understand? In Bengali I speak, Bahu Gantho, many books I like to read, Mahabharata, this, there's some. No scope, life is very short. I want to get skill in singing, in dancing, in this, that, so many. But I cannot, bah, life is very short. I'll have to fix my target, because life is very short. I cannot get time. Very shortly, if I won't go to give, within that time, I am gone. It is not prohibited, I am not speaking. But Rupa Goswami was speaking, Bahu Gantho Kala Abhyas Nishiddho. Bahu Gantho, many books, I like to become big Pandit. Oh, so many books from different, I like to read. Bahu Gantho Kala, Kala mean art. Bahu Gantho books and Kala mean art. Follow? All different kind of scope I have. But if I want to do, where I can get time? That is the main thing. So, we are not going to discourage. It's very good if you can do. But what is the utility final? After that, I can satisfy Krishna through this. My Harikatha, if not going to give full satisfaction to Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, useless I am. Follow my point. Who am I to speak Harikatha? Wastage of time. If I am going to speak Harikatha, by the order of Guru Bharga, if my Harikatha is one kind of topmost servitorship, Golami, in Bengali say, my Harikatha is one kind of Golami. I am going to show, you know, servitorship. Servitorship through this Vani Seva. Then I can satisfy Krishna. How you can feel? That Krishna is satisfied, you can see more and more power coming into me. To explain from different angle. Then you can realize, it is approved by Prabhupada. Follow, approved by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur this way. Otherwise, material panditya cannot go for up to certain level. Cannot finally come out successful. So, those yagyik Brahmans, they are going to do yagya, but those wives, they are going to get bhakti, very nice bhakti. So, this way, Naraji Maharaj already is speaking in Bhagavatam, Yatha tarar mol nisechanina tippanti tatskanda bhujopasakha pranopaharas yathindriyanam tathiva sarva arhananam arhananam achitejya. So, like we are going to give water at root. Where? Trees you are going to give water, no? Mango trees, where you can go up? Here? No. You have to give down, a root. If you are going to provide water at roots, then automatically you can go and touch their, you know, roots. They can suck water, make photosynthesis, make their own, you know, food. You know, photosynthesis, they can get full nourishment. Who is there foolish going to give water to different branches? No. So Naraji Guru Maharaj giving this example, yatha taror mul nisechanena, as for yatha taror mul nisechanena, like the example, like taror mul means taro means trees, and in roots you will have to give water, the whole trees can get nourishment. Similar way, Naraji Maharaj speaking, Jaya-datha-tarara-munli-se-chane-natri-panti-taskanda-bhujo-pasakha-pranupahara-se-jathendriyanam. You are going to give prasadam on head, not here. Nobody going to put prasadam here on his nose. No. Because the only place you will have to prasadam, you take prasadam here. Automatic. Because if you take prasadam through your mouth, the automatic digestion can be, you know, your tongue also going to secrete some enzyme, also tylin, this, that, different kind of, you know, follow, peptin. Even enzyme not going to secrete, secretion of enzyme disturbance, then you can develop, like insulin. If insulin not going to secrete properly, then you can develop diabetes. You know, so you have to take care all the time, balance. Or four different kinds, like bitter, you know, like amlaki, you know, amla, you will have to take kasai and chili, little bit, adjustment. So that, sweet, so chaturvidha, four different kinds of adjustments should be there, otherwise you can develop disease. So this way actually, so you are giving prasadam here simply because if you, digest, it can go to your food sac and suction. Then through that, all your food, your blood vessel, all your body tissues, all your billions of, crores of body tissues can get nourishment properly. Huh? No disturbance? You can get. So, Naraji Maharaj speaking, similarly, if you are going to worship Krishna, the root cause of is in Bhagavat, in Gita, Bhavanadrum, in Bhagavat also, Bhavanadrum, Bhagavat. Bhavanadrum means is Bhuvan, this material world, all creation, main root is up. Urdham Moolam Adho Shakham. You read? Never read Gita. Urdham Moolam Adho Shakham. Here, trees you can find the root going down. But that root, the cause of this whole infinity world, the root is up. So, urdham ulam adho sakham. Be careful. Remember. This way, those Brahmins, they are foolish number one. They don't know that Krishna is the root cause of everything. So, they want to go and show their scholarship. Panditha. But while their wives, they are very clever. They are having clear idea because asasanga tagi vaishnava achar. As satsanga, you can get by the mercy of Krishna. Satsanga is not a matter of joke. Boy, if your sukriti is very good, you can get. Otherwise not. So, this way actually, wives of those Brahman, they are very intelligent, transcendental, intellectuality there with them. So they can understand. Krishna Balaram coming. So they run. With the name of Krishna Balaram, they run. Oh, hey, don't go. Truth? Useless. What you can do after? We can see after. They're running. They cannot check themselves. So yesterday I was speaking this nice sloka. The nice picture, transcendental picture. Nice glamour of Krishna Balaram.
Shyamam hiranya paridhim vanamallavarho dhatu prabala nata veshamano pratangse vinyasta hastamitarena dhunano abjam karnot pala loko kopolo mukhav juhasam.
Now here Krishna is compared with nata veshamano pratangse. Now I already told maybe 15-20 days before. Maybe 15-20 days before. I told. Maybe 15-20 days before. I told is, if you are going to compare something with somebody, one is ideal thing, with that you will have to compare that. Follow what I mean to say. Suppose I want to, compare somebody with lion. So lion is the main thing with whom I like to compare. Follow. Upamya, upaman, samas. Samas, upaman, upaman, samas. Upaman and upamya, samas. Upamya, whom to be compared, and the main object with whom you have to compare. So naturally, the main object with which you are going to compare this thing, so this is main thing. Follow, what is it? But in case of Krishna, how you can compare? I already explained, no? Many 15, 20 years before. You should remember, don't forget. If you remember, you can get big, big proficiency, skill to speak Harikatha. Yes, I expect. You will have to speak Harikatha to thousands of people. Maybe in future, like foolish you are leading your life. You have to speak Harikatha. Huh? Why not? So you have to speak Harikatha. So you are not developing that kind of, not vanity, you have to develop that kind of, Hari Bhajan should be there, power. I told them, if we are going to compare Krishna with Natavesh, and Natavesh means wonderful Vesh of hero. It's called Natavesh. Those who are going to prove Gauranga Mahaprabhu having Natavesh, Nagar, Nagar, you know, hero for all women society. This is not approved. Gauranga Mahaprabhu never wanted to speak. They are idiot, foolish number one. They want to prove this way. Still today they are arranging. You see, 2 days after, only 2-3 days after, they are going to make rasa. We like to beat them with our shoe on face. So idiot, they are foolish. They want to speak this way. This is rasa. All Kali, Durga, Ganesha, sign rasa. It's rasa. Nobody there to explain this is not rasa, come on. No man there, even no minister, not speaking. It was started by Radha Krishnathanda, I think, that time, long ago. Where is rasa? Where is Krishna? Where is Radharani? All mixing, they are drinking wine and, you know, khaini, gutka, and whole night, thousands of people coming to see the magic. Thousands of people from different parts of the world, foolish number one, they are coming to watch Rasa Leela here. Magic. This is called Rasa. How we can expect the society to change? I am going to bark like dog. To rectify this society, what is the system? Who can rectify? Kesab Maharaj was there. For some time, Kesab Maharaj used to protest. But who is going to? Kesab Maharaj writing letter to ministers also. Who is going to obey? They all want to get popularity. If any minister wants to prove who, what is Ras? Eh? Is Ras? Why you are doing this way? They cannot speak. Because they want vote, they need vote. They can speak. Okay. We need popularity. Okay. Same thing with our bhajan line. All, you know, spiritual leaders, they want to get popularity. Name, fame and position, popularity. That man is characterless, he is going to make one temple. You approve, why you approve? You want to catch me, come in their temple? I said, no, leave me, I am not going to go. He want to catch me, come in this temple. No, I cannot come. I know he is characterless. Yes. He has money, a huge amount of money. I cannot go. You can go. He's opening new temple in different place. Characterless, everybody knows. He's making different temple. He is approving. He is approving. This way they are, you know, making some garbage in this. This way they are going to make some garbage. What to speak? So you see, those Jagyik Patni, their darshan, How they clean their darshan? How they develop their fine darshan? I started with the sloka, you can remember? I can tell you. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso matmuna, I already told. They are fine darshan. Atma atma, heart of the heart, Krishna. Heart of the heart, Krishna coming. This is our golden scope, we must go, run, and take darshan of Krishna. That's why it is written. But here, obviously, those yagyik patni, they are not reading any vyakaran, not going through Veda, not going to the school, Vedic school, not going to Gurukul, Gurudev for initiation. How they are developing this kind of power? Krishna speaking, only through good association, satsanga. Krishna already told, only through, but that doesn't mean you need not take any diksha. I can explain this point, very vital point, on Guru Patpam Thirabhaptiti. Satsanga is so powerful, so powerful, so powerful. We cannot compare with anything. But diksha is also important. I can compare. From Dasanandha here, there, I can give example. So, they are having what kind of darshan? I already seen. They jamuno pobane ashoko nava pallava mandite. Jamuno pobane ashoko nava pallava mandite. Vicharantam britam gopaihi swagrajam dadrishu striyaha. Those threes, those wives, they're watching Krishna. They're running with prasadam in hands. Full. Oh, they're ragi brahman. After that, from distance, they're watching. Oh, so nice picture. Excellent picture they're watching. Shyamam hiranya paridhim vanamalvaraho dhatu pravala natabesha manobhratangse vinyasta hastamitareena dhunanu abjam karnot palaloko kupolo mukhabjuhasam. Now, I already told, Shyamam hiranya paridhim vanamalvaraho. Shyam is like blue jewel. Blue stone, precious jewel, Krishna's markat, very nice looking. And this cloth is, by cloth, Krishna going to give honor to Radharani. Golden color, molten gold, like fire. So here, Banamali Varha, okay, Banamali, Banamali, Banamali. Wearing garland, banamala, and dhatu pravala, or different kind of dhatu available in Vrindavan forest for rock. They are taking, making decoration, face powder, very nice, red, red color, nice looking. So dhatu pravala natavesa manopratansa. Now, one point comes, man Maharaj, why you speak this way? Why? Natavesa. So, Natavis means like Nata. So, now another problem coming with Nata, Nata means one excellent hero of all women's society, Natavesh, who can you know, move by his darshan, every all woman society can move. It's called hero. Follow? So, how is possible? It is Krishna is compared with Natavesh. Natavesh means like Nata. Nata means? Natanam baraha iti natavara, it natavesh. Nata means like one big hero going to do acting like that very. So now our point is that upaman, upama, samas, if you want to compare Krishna with Nata, it's wrong. So here we can at least say Nata, the base, the dress with which we are going to compare Krishna, all same. Upaman, upama, same. This much you can say. To protect the rule of grammar. Follow. Sanskrit grammar. This much you can say. Krishna is like Nata, or Nata is like Krishna. All same. Follow. This much you can say. So, dhatu pravala natavesha mano bratangse binnasta hastamitareno. One hand is there on the soldier of Balaji Maharaj. And hasta mitareno dhunano abjam. Another hand is free, moving this padma lotus flower. Our karna, I already told, Krishna, it is the usual rule, Krishna habituated, sometime to putting one karnikaram here, sometime here. This year, the chanchal, very nice. Chanchal mean? Come. Actually, is aprakita kamdev. So his chanchal is very quality. In material world, you say chanchal is bad. But Krishna is chanchal to bestow keeper on everybody. So Krishna is too much chanchal. So sometimes give us this, you know, flower, karnika, sometimes this ear, this way. It is one kind of art to show his heroism, to show his new age, growing age. There's an exhibition, very nice. So, binnasta hastamitareno dhunanam abjam ar karunat pala lok kopol mukhabjahasam. This okay. This slok moral is over, because if I go on explaining only one day left in between, I cannot complete. Anyway, but still, if we can discuss this Siddhanta from different angles, we can get nice darshan. If we want to keep our darshan within this area, then our darshan is not okay. Follow? Our darshan, when you are going to discuss from different angle, you have to discuss, so that you can get complete darshan. What do you mean by complete darshan? I can, tomorrow I can discuss. Today no time. Now next slokes actually reaching. Prayoho sruto priyatamo dayo karna purair yasmin nimagno manasahas tamathakshirandhair antaha pravesya suchiram parirabhatapam pragyam yathabhimatayo vijahur narendra. Hey Narendra, hey Rajan. Like one big, big personality, exalted personality in yoga, gyani. You know, anta pravisa suchiram pragyam. Pragya, actually, if you want to explain, so we should speak pragya, this word we should explain, not yogi gyani perfectly. We should say devotee, like Shankar. Like Shankar Bhagavan. Externally, he is going to show yoga system. But countless people, they are going to get bhakti from Shankar. His secret property kept inside the heart of Shankar. So pragyavan means who is having pragya. Pragya means pragya. Pragya means total, perfect, settled down his, you know, conception. All his, you know, intellect all settled down. And directed towards the lotus feet of Krishna. That meaning is perfect. Follow what I mean to say. Yeah, so it is written, the antaha pravesha prayaha sruto priya. Prayaha sruto priya tamodayo karna purair jasmin nimagna manasahas nam manasaha stam athakshi randhrai. What is written? And they are actually so attracted by, they are so much attracted by Krishna. Krishna utkarshto savanarup karnavanandhara. They are hearing Harikatha, everything. Already they are knowing about the beauties of Krishna, charming behavior, all different kind of excellent glories of Krishna. This is one kind of attraction already attracting them. So, Savandup Karnavaran. Karnavaran means earring, nose ring. Is avaran. Avaran means decoration. Decoration of your nose is nose ring. Decoration ear is one earring. This way all decoration. So what they mean to say, that actually it is written, Sukhdev Goswami want to speak, they are already attracted by the sruto. They are already here, na, about the glories. Already they have a charming feeling. Only they are waiting for the time to come when they can meet Krishna. Now it is written that they are already hypnotized. They are already absorbing. They are actually, they are, you know, They are so absorbing darshan, they gone. Because previously they are hearing Harikatha, and this is also one kind of, you know, decoration of ear, through which they are hearing, and so they are feeling tremendous attraction for Krishna. They are actually full of, you know, absorbingly looking at Krishna. So what is the result? When they look at Krishna through their eyes, akshirandha mean, in your white eyes, na, it is space in which your whole eyeball moving. But inside that is another very fine, it's called akshirandha. You can go to sunlight and watch in your eyes. A black portion, there is another bag, deep black, very small, that is minting, retina. Through that akshirandhai is one kind of camera. Any picture seen, tack, and send this signal to brain, they can see the picture. There is a system of hearing and, I mean, looking organ, eyes. So when they look, tatha akshirandhai, akshirandhai may through their eyes, retina, when they get this picture, they already send this picture inside, heart. They already send this picture because it's quite natural. Whenever you see, it's going inside this picture. Antaha pravisa. They're going inside picture. They take this picture, camera, and sending inside. Antaha pravisa suchiram parida batapam. Oh, suchiram mane suchira. Suchira mane for long time. Chira mane dirgha, long time. Suchira mane for long, long time. They are waiting. They are waiting for this moment to come. So, anta pravisa suchiram parirabha tapam. They have their heat. Kama, aprakita kama, not material kama. Don't think that way. They like to meet Krishna, kiss Krishna, embrace Krishna, love Krishna. That kind of hot heat is there. So it's written, antaha pravisa suchiram parirabha tapam. They like to quench, you know, quenching, foolish. Don't know how I can speak in Bengali, Sanskrit, English, Hindi, Latin, what language? Quenching mean is one kind of technique. In metallurgy, metal, suppose I am going to make this metal, you know, growing some power in metal. So you will have to put this metal, suppose iron, I am putting in fire for a long time and glowing. After some different kind of oils and water kept in different pot. Suppose after that, when it is strong heat, I put in oil, chak. After anything, then put in water. This different kind of treatment is called metallurgy treatment. It's called quenching. Quenching means hot and put into liquid, chan, heat gone. It's called quenching. Quenching procedure. So their heart is burning. Krishna is aprakita kamdev. Due to aprakita kama, not prakita kama, they are love for Krishna. Oh, burning heart. And whenever they look Krishna, they take the picture of Krishna inside heart, they are embracing and kissing Krishna inside. Follow? So, antaha pravisya suchiram parirabhatapam pragyam yathabhimato vijahur narendo. Hey Rajan, like pragya bhakti, they are going to adjust yathabhimato. They are going to adjust, I mean, get some cooling effect inside their heart. This kind of thing you can see. So, too much, I cannot explain. This you like to hear day by day, the beauties of this Vrindavan, the glamour of Krishna, the mood of Krishna, the gopika is not a matter of, you know, joke. Too much. If you can enter someday into this Raganuga Bhajan, you can go mad. Then you can realize. Bhaktivinoda Thakur realized, Prabhupad realized. They are sitting inside their room, but they gone to Vrindavan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in room, but gone to Vrindavan all the time.
Swagatam bo mahabhaga aswatam karavamakim.
Swagatam is providing swagatam, welcome to all those wives of this yagyik Brahman, yagyik Patni. What speaking Krishna? Krishna knowing everything, they are coming with prasadam. Get ready, like hero.
He is speaking, swagatam bho mahabhaga aswatam karavam kim.
Stay here, what we can do, what seva?
Kya seva farmaiye, Hindi log, this Hindi people speaking. Farmaiye, kya seva kar sakta hu aapka liye?
Swagatam bho mahabhaga aswatam karavam kim. What I can do for you? Come.
Yanno dadrikshaya prapta upapannamidam hiva.
You can take rest here. You are guest in this. Because forest means Vrindavanadhipati Krishna. Radharani is the total owner of this Vrindavan.
Vrindavaneshwari.
So they are speaking. Krishna speaking, swagatam bo mahabhaga aswatam karavamakim.
You are welcome. Now you can take rest here.
What seva we can do for you all?
You have come here to take our darshan, is right.
You have taken trouble to come here in this forest to take our darshan, is right. Because I know your heart is matured. I know from long time you are waiting to see us. I mean Krishna Balaram.
Swagatam bho mahabhaga asatam karavam kim.
Swagatam bho mahabhaga asvatam karavam kim.
Janno dridikshaya prapta upapanna midam hiva.
It's right. You have done rightly. You have come because I know your heart is mature. For a long time you are waiting to take our darshan. Right. Well done. You have come here. Oh, you can take rest. And what seva we can do?
Actually, they are coming with for seva to you with all prasadam. Krishna speaking just opposite.
Not opposite, actually.
Not opposite. Je yathamam prapadantitang sataiva bhajamyam.
But though Krishna cannot pay to those Braja Gopis, they are also Gopi. They are staying in Vrindavan. Not actually that. They are actually Yagyik Patni. They are also acting like Gopi, na? Gopi mean actually coward, you know. They are actually Yagyik Patni, but still they are acting like Gopi. They are actually not. It's open term. Gopi mean? They actually, Gopi, this word, if I explain, you can understand. Gop, Gopayate, Gop means protection. Whose heart is totally overpowered by Krishna and being protected by Krishna is Gopi. Gopayate is Gopi. They are Krishna giving full protection to them. Follow, you see, this way, Gopi. So,
Janno dirdikshaya prapta upapannamidam hiva.
It's right. You have come to take darshan of us.
No nu adhyamahi karvanti kusala sartha darshana ahitukya vyapahitam bhakti matmo priye yatha.
Hey Bhagavati Gan, oh, you are all lucky woman. Bhagavati, you are lucky, very lucky. Those who are really clever, actual, those who are actually intelligent, very Bhagavati, mean, well, their luck is very good. Bhagavati is Strilinga. Bhagavan is Punglinga. Bhagavati.
So Krishna speaking, Nonu adhyamahi kurvanti kasala swartho darshanaha ahaitukya abhyabhita bhakti matmo priye yatha.
Actually, those who are really clever, you are actually very Bhagavati, I mean very lucky lady.
So those who are very clever, they are well aware about their selfish end. Swartho, you know? Don't understand. English, it is not available, but I am bound to speak. Now I can explain. Selfish mean English is useless. But in Sanskrit, if I use, swa artha iti swartha. Swa mean atma, and bond for bonded soul, it is ugly meaning. For bonded soul, they think this body is atma. Follow what is, if you don't pay attention, you cannot understand. Swartha, this word, I can explain two ways. One for bonded soul, those who are going to say, he is selfish. Selfish means he only thinking about his own enjoyment, body and mind. Follow. But when we are going to apply is accurately, swa artha iti swartha. Swamin atma. Swamin atma. Those material people, swamin is body. But in Sanskrit, if I explain, swa artha iti swartha. Swamin atma. What is the self-interest of a jivatma? To get Krishna. Follow, try to. Follow what I mean. Swartha for a jivatma is to meet Krishna. As called actual sartha. So if somebody is speaking, I am selfish, really so, as per Sanskrit, eh? A grammar you have to explain. So artha means the actual interest of your atma. The actual interest of your atma is to meet Krishna, love Krishna. So you are actually all Bhagavati. You are actually all Bhagavati. Bhagavati means lucky ladies, you are. Ladies, you know? Because you are very clever. You know all about your sartha. You know, you are well aware about your sartha. They already know, I am the heart of everybody. Krishna speaking. You are very lucky. Very, very lucky woman, you all are ladies. Because you are well aware with your, about your own selfishness. What is the selfishness? Because those who are really clever, they are well aware about their real, genuine self-interest. Real or genuine self, what is the reason? To get Krishna, love Krishna, kiss Krishna. So you are very clever. You are very, I am the heart of everybody. So you are very clever. You are concentrating your mind on this factor. Really so? Really so. And also you have no desire. You all want to love me without any interest. You all, your love is all pure, I know. There is no selfishness, no demand. You never want to get any return from me. So, this is called actual bhakti, what you have. You all have that kind of bhakti. Phalanu sandhan rahit. In Sanskrit we can say, phalanu sandhan rahita. Huh? Phalasandhan rahit, without any expecting any result. That's called phana. My devotion and your devotion, Krishna speaking, all your devotion is without any expectation of any fruits. Flawless. So you are very clever. Phalasandhan rahit, avichinno, uninterrupted. Your love is not that 5 hours you can love me and 10 hours you can leave your own husband, not that. Uninterrupted, flowing. Your heart is flowing like, I give example, na? All rivers, they are flowing ultimately to meet with their husband, seas. Follow? Krishna speaking, your love is uninterrupted. All the time, niravachinna in Sanskrit. Uninterrupted love flowing towards me, I can feel. So, you are very clever, you are very lucky, you are all having that kind of bhakti. So, you can take rest here, very nice place, lawn. grass, all nice, breezy. Actually, from Jamuna, also nice breeze coming, some air with some, you know, water particles. So you can feel nice, yeah. So your bhakti is very, very nice. So those who are going to prana buddhi manaho swatmo dara patta dhana dayo yat samparkad priya asangstataho konu aparo priya. Actually speaking, that prana buddhi mano swatmo dara patto dhana dayo yat samparkat priya asangstataho konu apara priya. Same sloka, I can go back to Upanishad, you can know. Atma vaari drashtabhyo satabhyo nididhyasitabhyo. This sloka, long time you cannot forget, I can remember. You cannot remember. I explain. Atma vaari drashtabhyo satabhyo nididhyasitabhyo. Only for the reason, the Atma is there. Atma means Paramatma, Jivatma, both. But if Paramatma is there, what is the value of Atma? Always, Atma and Paramatma are living together. So there it is written, if at all you are going to get some property, I can ask you, why? Because I have children, this, that, I have a lot. But ultimately reason is what? You want to get it because you are alive. When we are going to die, we can expect property. To a dead man, if I want to give his billions of dollars, what he can do? Useless. So it is written, why people, same thing, Yudhishthira is speaking, and Kunti Devi is speaking. Actually, you are here. That's why we think this kingdom and all these opulences is valuable. Otherwise, what value there? Yudhishthira is also having same conception. Only I am doing to carry, I am going to carry out your order. I don't want to become king. Because they are all always loving Krishna. So what we can do is property and kingdom, all different kind of problems can come. And Kunti Devi is speaking, when you are there, then there is some value of this kingdom. If you go away, what value? Krishna speaking. Hey, Kunti Devi speaking. So Upanishad speaking, your education valuable, your property valuable, everything, material education, your aprakita education already staying there with Atma, not going to leave you. The kind of aprakita education you are going to get this life, not going to leave you permanently. While all other education, material education, skill you are going to get, you have to leave. So those who are really intelligent, they are going to calculate what I can do so that I can utilize it for Krishna Seva. At the same time, we can get something benefit. Follow. So Rupa Goswami Pada is not foolish. So Bahu Kontho Kala Abhyas Nishiddho. Why speaking? Has some meaning. Bhakti anukul matto kajyera shikar, bhakti patikul karjo varjanangika, anukulya sa sankalpa pratikulya vivarjanam. Yesterday one letter came na, internet. Within 5 minutes I give, 2 minutes I give answer to that boy, become very sad. He is engineer in Delhi. I have to give answer. Follow. Swatma vare drashtabhya satabhya nididhyasitabhya. For only for Atma, only the reason for why Atma is there. That's why mother going to kiss baby, mother going to kiss his son, daughter, only the reason Atma is there. If Atma going to live, who can? Same thing, na? In Bhagavad glorification, when actually Janmejoy, the song of Parikshit Maharaj, and here, Bajranava here. Bajranava, very sorry. But you know, see, in this forest, if I become king, who is going to care I am king? That was almost like forest when Krishna gone. Then Bhajanava Maharaj very unhappy. With the, wow, if you make king, make king, there in forest, what I can do? If I am going to make you a king, a queen of one big, you know, Ireland, nobody going to meet with you alone. I can give you millions of, you know, dollar or golden coin. One story there in France, practical. He was doing one, he got one clue. If I am going to do some, you know, material desire, that king is fond of gold. All is gold, gold, gold. France, it is, name I forget. Vidyasagarji Maharaj sometime writing this, full of this kind of stories. From Greece, France, Italy, Rome, different, so different stories. Not fictitious stories, it's actual. That king is fond of gold. So much gold there, but still gold, gold, gold. See, he got one clue. He's going to pray one, you know, demigods there. Demigods or Gandharva maybe, I don't know, I forget. Angel. Though he is doing in a very exclusively bhajan, in a very separate, you know, exclusively calling. Not bhajan actually, bhajan means Krishna. I was calling that angel. Then angel coming. What do you want? You calling me? I want to get gold all the time. All gold around me. Okay, I bless you. Bless you. Now that angel gone, that king sitting in dinner table, going to take water, that is gold, going to take rice, that is also gold, that is the, everything gold. Oh my God, I cannot live. Crying. Why? You wanted to get all gold all around? All gold around, if I give. Oh, I cannot live this way. Why? You wanted to get money, 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 dollar, dollar, dollar. You get? That dollar can kill you? Devotional line is not so cheap as you are thinking. So this way, if I am going to make you king of Ireland, where nobody going to meet you, I can give all property, huge property, what you can do? Because all property, all appliance, valuable, so long as you are going to mix with all society. You can prove I'm rich man. Eh? Dignity you can serve. So Atma Bhare Drushtabha Satabha Nididhya Sityapya. So if Atma is not there, then what value of coin? Golden coin? What value? That's why Sanatana Rup Goswami wanted to throw like stool and urine. Sanatana Goswami, when getting this jewel, you know, sparsamani, touchstone, touch with this iron, this become gold. Oh, Sanatana Goswami, big danger. If I take this thing, see whether I can throw it. Inside one, dig one, you know, hole and give. Like stool and urine. 50, 60 years back, one thing incident happened. In Vrindavan, one Baba walking. That time there is no polythene, polyvinyl shoe, nothing. Only air to use that kind of, you know. Rubber was there, but either wooden or skin, leather. But that Baba coming, his chapel was broken. So somehow with nail, he is stuck up, fix up temporarily and going. And he come back to some place. After that, one Baba says, what is there in your chapel? There is what? Yes. Nice, you know, nice light coming. A light coming? Yes. He gone and check up that nail there, already converted to gold. Yes, practical in Vrindavan. When he was walking through forest, when he his chapel get in contact with that, you know, sparsamani, touched on, who knows?
convert into God. Like Akbar Varsha, searching, I need it, but not getting. But the anchor, I mean, that from ship, one anchor, you know, this kind of kata, is converted into gold. 2-3 days are searching, no, not available. So, Atma Bahari Drashtabhu, Krishna speaking, same thing. Prana buddhi manaha swatmo dara patto dhanadayo jat samparkat priya. Is all property, this flat, everything, all. We like. Why? Because Atma is there. If Atma is not there, what value? So Krishna speaking, pran, I mean your life, buddhi, man, swatma, dara patto, dara mean wife. pati, dara, patam pati, pati mean husband, dara, pati, dara, patto, patto and dara, patto are in children, pati not, it is not patto, apatto, we can speak like apatto, 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 apatto mean children, in Sanskrit we say, so this way meaning is perfect. Prana buddhi manaha swatma dara apatyo apatyo dhanadayo jat samparkat priya. With what relation, with which relation you give value to this all flat and property, everything? Why? That Paramatma is there. Priya asangstato konu apara priya. Atma. Nothing is more favorable than Atma. Eh? Even mother, there is flood, big flood. The small baby going in water, then mother want to save herself. So many cases. Mother crying, want to save the baby. But first, it is the system. It is the usual your behavior. Small baby in lap, when flood coming, cannot save. Baby going, trying to save herself. So everybody, who not? Atma, all Atma. Everybody loving his own Atma. So Guru Maharaj used to speak this thing and laughing sometime. A drowning man catches at a straw, used to speak. My son, a drowning man catches at a straw, always try to save himself. So, prana buddhi manaha swatmo dara apatto dhanadayo jat samparkat priya asangstataha konu apara priya. What else can be more favorable or dear to somebody other than himself? Tadyato deva yajanam patayobo diyatayaha sha satyam parishanti yusmabhir grihamedhinaha. Tadyato, after giving prasadam to Krishna and coward boys, everything over, because in between if we explain it will take long time. Parikshit Maharaj making gist, as Shukadev Goswami. After giving, because they carry prasadam, they already give. Is understood. But after everything over, everything lila over, then Krishna speaking, now everything over, you can go back to your respective home. They speak, home? Our husband and father, mother, they being very angry. They cannot allow us to. Tad jato deva yajanam patayo vo diyatayaha. You will have to go back to this yagya place because your wife. Without wife, they cannot complete their yagya. Tad yato. That's why I advise you, go back. We come here to go back. We come here to go back. Krishna giving it. Tad yato deva yajanam patayo vadiyatayo sha shatram parishvanti jusmabhir grihamedhina. You are grihamedhi. They can do paran, I mean complete of their vrata. They can take bath. Our Brit son, are you already told? But you are not.
But they all, wives of Jagyik Patni, they started crying. We don't like to go back, we like to stay. It's not good, you have to go back. It is the advice of Krishna. Krishna is so, and actually those, you know, Jagyik Patni, you are so nishangsa, heartless. You want to send us back to home? Speaking this way. We don't like to go back. Because at all, if we go back, our husband can throw us out of home. Patne, patna uchu. Patna uchu, the Jagyik Patnis, all the Jagyik Patnis, they are speaking. Sri Patna uchu. Maivam vibharati bhavan gaditum nishangsam. Satyam kurushanigamam tavapadamulam. Prapta vayam tulasidama padavasrishtam kesair nibbur matilangya samasta bandhuno maivam vibhor hati bhavan gaditum nisangsyam satyam kurushanigamam tavapadamulam maivam. This way you should not speak. Maivam vibho arhati. You should not speak that way. Maivam vibho arhati bhavan. Bhavan means you. Bhavati, strilingo, bhavan. Maivam vibho arhati bhavan. Gaditum nishangsam. You cannot speak like heartless man. Gaditum nishangsam. Nishangtami. Heartless, without mercy you are speaking. You will have to prove that all the writings then, Veda, Upanishad, all can come true in our life. Satyam kurusha nigamam tavapadumulam. You will have to prove that all literature, all, you know, Vaishnava Sahitya, everything, Vedanta, Upanishad, ultimately going to show you the lotus feet of Krishna. Sar Vedasya Sarvai Rama Bevedya, all Upanishad, Vedanto, Veda, Bhagavatam, all going to show. You see the lotus feet of Krishna. This is not a target. What? This target. So you will have to prove it. You are speaking, mercilessly. You should not speak this way. Maivam vivo arhati bhavan gaditum nisangsam satyam kuru shanigamam tavapadamulam. Because prapta vayam, we are coming to your lotus feet, which can be worshipped by tulasi, fool, everything, tulasi dama, padavasrishtam. And different kind of problems, obstacle. Obstacle, you know, obstacle? Different kind of problems, obstacle, we overcome, we throw, ignore, and coming to you. Now you are going to speak, go back to your husband. What's that? We cannot expect this kind of merciless advice from you. Oh, Bhagavan, they are crying this way. So tomorrow we can discuss this point. It's a very sweet point. Tomorrow we can discuss very, very inner meaning. To enter into Raganuga Bhajan, what kind of love affair they have. It's not a drama. This one kind of practical thing. Practical, you have to realize this thing, otherwise useless. All Vastara Nila. You'll have to, one by one, from different angle you have to do. If sometime we are going to discuss whole Bhagavatam in details, you will have to put this all chapters in between. Because double we cannot do. Already done, we have to protect and put there in middle. So only first canto, it will take more than 8 months. 1 year is 8 months. Details, daily, 3 or 4 hour discussion. Then you can realize, so secrecy. Prabhupad itself going to explain Janmadasa Sata for 1 month, one slope. With Harinam doing. Prabhupad doing Harinam explaining. We cannot do it. 1 month total, Kartik mass, Yanma adasya yato anmaya, this slok. So we are so lucky. We are so lucky, we should dance. We should dance that Prabhupada is my grand, you know, Gurudev, Param Gurudev. And then Param Param Gurudev, Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj. Ah, we are going to cry, waiting for, you know, different kind of donation. This, oh, you should be satisfied, all the time satisfied. So I can explain this sloka, very vital sloka, tomorrow. Now if you have any question, I can give answer. Maivam vibhar hati bhavan gaditum nisangsam satyam kurushanigamam tavapadamulam prapta vayam tulasidam padavasrishtam keshvair nibbalum matilangyo samastha bandhuno grinnanti no no patayo pitaro sutava no bhatri bandhu shrihidaha kuto eva channe tasmad bhavat prapadayo patitatmanam no na anya bhavedagati aravindo tad videhi vancha kalpaduru sikipas in the bhaja patitanam pavanipo. Any question? No question? What question? No.
Apply just who is it in our.
What? Our what?
Like.
What do you mean to say?
Analogic. Analogic.
Analogic?
In our life.
Actually.
So three, it's,
actually, those two. Hear me.
And
no, actually, this example of trees,
yes.
This example of this Bhagavan Sri Krishna making one background. Follow what I mean to say. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, after Bastar and Lila, stealing of garments, finish. Immediately, after Krishna wanted to make a background, before going to the second Lila. Follow. That's why Krishna, while going through forest, wanted to prove, really so. It is not false. Anywhere, the tree there in America or Italy, wherever, the tree is going to serve. You cannot deny it. So, trees also having life. Acharya Jagadish Chandra Bose, the Indian scientist, already proved. So, already in Bhagavatam it is written, they have their life. So, why you are going to deny they have life? So, what is the logic? What is the analogy? Is there that Krishna wanted to give this example to prove the quality, bad condition of those yagyik Brahman. You see this Brahman, they want to prove we are Brahman. We are Brahman, we are doing Jagya, all different facilities. But these trees, they are so great, they are not going to throw anybody, anybody coming. We need some leaf, okay, you take. We need your wood, okay, you take. We need your, you know, fruits, okay, you take. Sujanasya, I already explained, na? So this background Krishna making to prove that those who are karma kandi, having different kind of useless desire at their heart, those trees are more better. What to speak about trees in Vrindavan and Navadip? All transcendental? Any trees and keepers in Vrindavan is not material. So you should think this way. Also in different parts of the world, maybe in Russia, there is tree. Also trees are going to serve you, no? You cannot deny. Trees are always going to serve you. Without trees, how you are maintaining your body? Without trees, you are going to die. Because trees not only going to yield supply oxygen. Trees not only going to supply oxygen. Going to minimize the carbon. Also at the same time, trees are going to catch all land. Land, you know, mud. Can go. If hills and, you know, big, big hills are not there, parbat, and trees, then who is going to catch soil? Erosion of soil can make you flow into Ganga. Trees are there, their soil is standing. So you are ever grateful to trees. They are giving fruits and flowers, trees, you know, what not. You cannot deny. So this way, this is the logic that before going to the second Leela, Krishna wanted to prove that you see that how great those trees are. Huh? These are logic, nothing else. And especially if trees are there in Dhamma, what to speak? Hey, if you have any question, Mama? What question?
Maharaj, if those who live in the temple and they have that mood that everything which is offered to the deities, it will be pure. Because you many times explained that we have to be so careful that from which source it is coming. But if one devotee who is there in the temple, he sings, what I take after that which he has taken, that it depends
actually. That is why Jagannath Prasadam always, its stamp is there. Jagannath Prasadam stamp there. Kirchara Gopinath stamp, especially Jagannath. But this is not, if some great devotee is there, Shabal Bhakti Pumathpuri Goswami Maharaj. Try to understand. If there is some nonsense there in temple already going on, by his own bhajan power, he can make up, satisfy Krishna. I many times heard from my Guru Maharaj. I can speak this thing on appearance, disappearance day. Guru Maharaj speaking, they are worshipping. This same thing I am sitting in Vyasasan. They are worshipping. This is not actually worship. Okay, I am also worshipping daily. That day I was shocked. I could really realize that Guru Maharaj worshipping all temple. Fine body, Guru Maharaj going away. In Vrindavan, Puri, everywhere. To worship. So I learned it from Guru Maharaj. To worship all deities. In our temple, na? Everywhere I am worshipping. By the mercy of Guru Maharaj. Every, daily. After Annik, I need at least 45 minutes, 1 hour. To worship completely. Follow. Gopesha, this is a fool. Worship. Long period. So what you are speaking is okay. But I am not going to guide you wrongly. It depends upon. If there is one great devotee there, some problem happening, he can check. But here is nobody. No such spiritual big figure. And all problems, source of income coming in temple. I am not speaking Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they cannot attack me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaks Sukla Vritti, white income, white money. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, I can show you. I am going to translate very shortly. I don't know who is going to read, but it is my job before my death. Follow? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking Sukla Vritti. If he has no white income, the source is itself dirty. So anything you procure, buy, contaminated. So what to speak about cooking and go to kitchen, what to worship all. So Guru Maharaj used to speak, if you like to maintain Gauriya Math, you like to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. Many times Guru Maharaj told, if you want to at least want to run Gauriya Math, you'll have to follow according to the instruction of Prabhupada. I can explain. Next day, after Bhutto is over, someday I can...
Can we also say that it's like Harinam, that's also Namaparat, Namapas and Pune. So with Prasadam, some Aparat Prasadam, maybe some...
Nah, if some Namaparat is there, Shebaparat also there. Namaparat can only be excused by the mercy of Nama. Sevaparat can also be excused by Nama, but all the time if you say, today I can do aparat, tomorrow I can do, day after tomorrow, same aparat then. This is called one kind of Namaparat. To check Sevaparat, you will have to recite Bindastakam. daily evening time, specially Dadasi evening time. Daily you will have to recite, or you will have to recite Gita one chapter or two chapter with heart, not that Maharaj told I did, why not getting? With heart, from heart you will have to do. If you can do, you can check, because bonded soul can do. And with Tusi, there should be Vrindadevi, you can maintain. Manjari, you can cut, give water, kiss, you know, give some gover. Kiss, why I kiss Vrindadevi every day? Every day. Before coming Harikatha, all the time, morning time, all the time, you kiss. Ma, please bless me, without you I am backend. All the time you have to do. They have, all the time. If you can lead this way, what question you have? Oh, reading the same mistake.
Yes,
but actually, then it is the responsibility of Gurudev. Like Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami, Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, they have the power to check it. Suppose same mistake doing, someday Gurudev is attracted by woman. Brahmachari, he should not do it. Follow? Then, at all, if there is any Sukriti, I am going to attraction for Gurudev, real seva, having some bad habit, then someday Gurudev can come to me. Hey, what happens to you? After that, putting his lotus leg on his... From then, Gurudev take away that, you know, dirty attitude. I mean, all defects. So, Guru Vaishnav can rectify you very easily, provided you are inclined, 100%. If there is no question of inclination, Gurudev cannot rectify. Not possible. Follow. All your defects can be rectified. Even Kalindima yesterday put me, instant change? Yes, instant change possible. Instant change possible. Provided you are 100% inclined. And that sadhu is powerful. Both. Instant change. Instant change can be there. So it depends. You can do all mistake all in the temple, all ravish, Harikatha. 3-4 points if you can check. One is Harikirtan, Harikatha. Second is kitchen room. Third is, you know, this, you know, puja, archan, and bhiksha. The big danger coming from archan, cooking, Harikatha, Patishtakami. And what to speak about bhiksha? Bhiksha, great problem. Most of them, they fall down. And Guru Seva. They think material man, Gurudev, old man. Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Vaibhav, old man, he said, no, nothing. Fall down. Follow? Material conception come. So from pure Guru Vaishnava, you can keep yourself, make a safe distance. I told you. From pure Guru Vaishnava, you will have to maintain some safe distance. Directly if you say, Hare, Maharaj is with Kopin doing bhajan. Hare, Maharaj is doing alone. You have no right to see it. He is doing. He can discover some fault. Go down. Hello. Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu when, you know, crying, then, you know, from nozzle, you know, this signi is called. Water coming. If you see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can say, eh! Hello. That's why Guru Vaishnava not taking prasandam in front of them, everybody. Sometimes different kind of vika, they are exhibiting different lila. So you can material conception. Oh, it's a, hey, what is that? Then you can develop opera. So from pure Guru Vaishnava, you must maintain some safe distance. Here Harikatha, follow them. But you cannot understand why he is doing this. He can develop a problem.